Alright folks, this is Harris Sultan, the ex-Muslim atheist, and welcome to another episode of Sultan's House of Sin. Now, speaking of minorities, now in Pakistan there's been a push to, again, there's revivalism. This is why I hate revivalism, whether that's Hindu revivalism or Pakistani Muslim revivalism, and all the people, all the nations that try to revive the glorious past, they never go anywhere. So Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan decided to air a TV show that is glamorizing the Ottoman Empire, its origins by Ertugrul. So obviously this TV show is widely, mostly a fantasy TV show. There's a lot of nonsense in it. It's not even historically accurate. It was also actually instructed by another revivalist, Turk President Tayyip Erdogan. And they're glamorizing their past, they're talking, you know, glorifying their wonderful past. So Pakistan actually translated that in Urdu, and they've been airing that on their national TV, and it's been a huge, huge success. But obviously, these guys are hypocrites and they're stupid. They don't even realize what they're doing. On one hand, they demand the rest of the world to respect their warlord, 7th century warlord, caravan robber. And on the other hand, they don't even realize how they're insulting other people. So Pakistani Christians have started speaking up against it. Check out this.
जब ऊपर क्रॉस होनी होती है तो बहुत दुख होता है जब वो ऐसे तलवारें मारते हैं तो ये बात अच्छी नहीं है
मैं मसीही हूँ जब मैं ये चीज़ देखूंगा मुझे तो नहीं अच्छा लगेगा जैसे वो क्रॉस की बेहुनती कर रहे हैं उनको गिरा रहे हैं ऊपर से चल रहे हैं उनको जैसे गर्दने काट रहे हैं और दिखा रहे हैं मेरा ख्याल है वो अच्छा नहीं है बुरा है
क्रॉस को देखो उन्होंने कैसे उन्होंने क्रॉस की बेहुरमती की है उन्होंने
असल में ये लोग तलवार के जोर पे आए हैं ये जो 400 साल लोगों ने गुजारे हैं ना हुक्मरानी की या 400-500 साल बस यही वजह है उसकी और कोई वजह नहीं है
जंगें जो हैं वो पुरानी जंगें थी अब इनको रीन्यूट करके दिखाना कोई अच्छी बात नहीं है वो मुल्कों की जंग है ठीक है तो ये नहीं होनी चाहिए हम तो कहते हैं कि सुलह सलामती अमन होना चाहिए
तो हमें बिल्कुल नहीं अच्छा लगता कि हमारे कृष्ण के खिलाफ कोई बोले ना इंसाफी नहीं होनी चाहिए सब चीज़ों को बराबर समझा जाए
इमरान खान को ऐसे मतलब क्रिश्चियंस के साथ ऐसा नहीं करना चाहिए ड्रामे वगैरह मतलब हमारे बारे में ऐसा क्रिश्चियंस को कुछ कहे या कुछ बोले ना पॉसिबल ऐसा नहीं होना चाहिए था
लेकिन वो जब क्रिश्चियनों को ऐसे काटते हैं ना तो बड़ा बुरा लगता है बहुत ज़्यादा दुख भी होता है और बुरा भी लगता है कि ये अच्छा ही बात नहीं है और इन्होंने कहा कि ये बंद कर दो लेकिन अभी बंद नहीं हुआ अभी चल रहा है वो
पाकिस्तान में तो करना नहीं चाहिए क्योंकि यहाँ पे तो हमारी पहले भी जो क्रिश्चियन कम्युनिटी है कुछ ऐसे रह रही है कि हमें कुछ आगे बढ़ने के लिए वो रोका जाता है कुछ हम अच्छा करते हैं ना तो उसको वैसे भी नेगेटिव रोल दे दिया जाता है कि आगे क्यों जा रहे हैं हमारे लिए तो पहले यहाँ पे बहुत मुश्किलें हैं और ऊपर से ये अर्तुगरुल गाजी है इसने मुसीबत मैं ये समझता हूँ कि ये अच्छा नहीं
हाँ इमरान खान ये कर सकता है गरीबों की रोटी आटा चीनी वालों से नहीं वो निपट सकता वो सिर्फ इन लोगों का ये काम कर सकता है जो अपनी कौम को खुश करने के लिए हम भी उसी कौम का एक हिस्सा हैं मुसी मुआशरे में रहते हैं पाकिस्तान हमारा भी उतना जितना उनका ऐसे नहीं होना चाहिए शुक्रिया
You know, I really like the last guy. I was trying to really cut it up. There was a few other testimonies and comments by other Pakistani Christians as well, but I really, it went over, but then I really had to include the last guy. He was the bravest out of all. He first said, they came by sword. He said it. He basically said that these guys were thugs, and it's true. They came by the sword, colonized India, and that's how they spread Islam. The other part is actually British also came to India as colonizers as well. So his roots, him being a Christian, was also a result of colonization. But that's besides the point. The point is that there was something in his voice. He's, at the end, like, it really touched me. He said, are we not Pakistanis? Do we not have rights? On one hand, you know, these guys can be killed for saying, if they don't even say Hazrat Muhammad, meaning Prophet Muhammad, if they don't even mention the name Muhammad with respect, they can actually get killed. We all know what happened to Asya Bibi. She only drank from a cup that a she wasn't supposed to drink from it. That's how they are treated. And then on the other hand, they go, our prime minister goes to UN General Assembly and he says, the world needs this, needs to stop this Islamophobia. Islamophobia is a problem. You know, and then on the other, he's lecturing the world to stop criticizing Islam. And then on the other hand, this is what he's doing. He actually personally sanctioned this. They're disrespecting the cross. I mean, I don't care. I'm an atheist. I'm like, yes, it should be equal for everyone. Criticize Christianity, Hinduism, Islam, everyone. No, but they don't want that. All these people, they don't want that. So that's why I'm a fan of the West. I can criticize Christianity all I want. No, nothing will happen to me. But these guys, hypocrites. They're just hypocrites.
To help me produce more videos like these, support me on Patreon or PayPal.